Welcome back to Character Elimination, Walt Disney World. Since Ronnie Anne, Chirp, Dora, and Saw lost, one of our co-hosts has to go hand out the prizes.
Hi, contestants. I'm Sunny Star Scout, and I will be your prize hander for this episode. Anyways, I got 3 cups of tea, and if you don't get one, you're eliminated. And the prize this time goes to Chirp. She gets Super Y Cinderella on DVD. Now for the elimination. Saw is safe at 1 vote. Ronnie Ann and Chirp are safe at 2 votes. And Dora is eliminated at 9 votes. Oh well, that's okay. I already won season 24, so I don't need to win again. That sounds good. So work your way to the host and Toby whenever you can. I'll do that right now.
Okay, Dora, any last words before you depart?
Yes, good luck to all of you in the final 12. And I hope to see you soon.
All right, here we go. Okay, everyone, let's get going to our next destination. Okay, everyone, welcome to Disney Quest, the home to Disney's VR attractions. There are 5 levels of arcade fun, and there are 4 themed zones. For today's challenge, you guys will have to make it through the entire Disney Quest arcade, playing all their arcade games and experiences. The person or group of people who manage to make it through first will win. Go! Okay, guys, since we know very little about Disney Quest, we should work together to make it through.
Yes, but if we go together, then the host won't be able to decide a winner, so we should split up.
But anyone caught alone with a delinquent could suddenly disappear.
Then we travel in groups of 3. Thor, Maddie, and Stella. You guys will start with the Explore Zone, then work your way through the rest of the arcade. That sounds like a good idea. And Ronnie Ann, you, Dima, and Percy can start with the Create Zone.
Sounds good to me.
And maybe Saw, Aurora, and Chirp can start with the Score Zone since they're good at points paying challenges.
Sweet. Who doesn't like old times?
Guess that leaves 3. Sour and Leo, you two and June, and Peep, sorry, I'm still trying to get used to everyone, to the remaining contestants. Anyways, Sour and Leo, you two and Peep will go together and start with the Replay Zone. If we have any chance of making it through, we need to work together. Let's meet at Food Quest in 2 hours. And guys, look out for each other.
Well, I thought we were going the right way, but we took a right into the Create Zone when we were supposed to take a left into Explore Zone. And it looks like we're near Cyberspace Mountain and Radio Disney Songmaker.
Stop right there.
I'll take care of him.
Boom!
Looks like I didn't miss you, Scratch. That's 12 down, 16 to go. Alright guys, let's backtrack and get to the Explore Zone.
Already behind you. Hey Peep, how did you get arms?
The host gave them to me for this challenge. It'll wear off afterwards.
Sounds cool, Peep.
Yeah, and they feel cool, too.
2 hours later. Well, it looks like everybody made it through. And for the ones who made it out first, here are the totals. So, Stella, Madeline Hatter, Sour Grapes, Peep,
Thor and Leo all made it out first playing all the games. And so they win immunity for this elimination. Ronnie Ann, Chirp, Dima, Percy, Saw, and Aurora did not make it out. So the voting will only be between the six of them. Vote for who to be eliminated and for who to win the prize. Hey, Strawberry, what are you watching?
I'm watching the season 2 premiere of Barry in the Big City.
That's only one episode.
They're coming out with episodes weekly, so I'll be able to watch more. It's already over, and Jacob's favorite episode is coming up.
And we'll be right back with Be Your Barry Best after these messages. Huh, I hear that's a fan favorite.
See you next episode, viewers.